scenario.
Running an ICU, you need doctors to work round the clock, nurses to work round the clock. Even if one doctor is gone, the care is affected. So that's a big challenge for hospitals, especially in rural areas, to provide a continuum of care in ICU services with the expected quality. That is why standardized quality care in rural hospitals, especially in ICU, is getting affected.
We are not...